Ridley Scott's Blade Runner is currently enjoying worldwide box office success, and the acclaimed director from South Shields is just one of the names Newcastle Film Festival wants to celebrate. But the festival doesn't just expect to be a one-hit wonder. It aims to be a catalyst for a region that is just waiting in the wings to have its very own film industry.
We're actually already attracting filmmakers to the region that otherwise would not have looked at Newcastle, Northumberland and the wider northeast had it not been for the Newcastle Film Festival. So we are already having an impact there. It's probably one of the most exciting things to happen to the northeast in a great many years. The stars from our region are very excited about it. They're thrilled that someone is eventually doing something to recognise the creative industry and, you know, and put it in a wider context, put it in a context of the business that it generates for the area.
There's a lot of smaller film festivals that concentrate on one thing. They know their audience, they bring them in. But what Newcastle has to offer is that it is a city that has an international airport, can go everywhere. It's got a port. It has always been outward looking. And I think the Geordie spirit and the Geordie energy and the Geordie work ethic is all over the place.
And if proof were needed that there is a thirst in the region, Newcastle Film Festival has already received more than 2,000 entries from 82 countries. And the director of the world's largest ever genre film festival has even joined the team to add more movie magic.
The Boston Science Fiction Film Festival is the oldest genre festival in the United States. It's 43 years old this year. What I loved about Boston was the sense of community that you get, and you really feel the pride that people have. When I landed in Newcastle, one of the things that I immediately found out was that pride exists here too. And so I felt an immediate kinship to people who I was just talking to on the street, cab drivers, you know, people I'm meeting in restaurants and stuff like that. That was an important piece, because for a film festival to succeed, it needs to draw from the community, and the community needs to feel comfortable that what we're doing is in keeping with what they would like us to do.
Garen Daly hopes to produce a fully remastered print of Get Carter in time for the film festival next year, and it's the global attraction of the Northeast that he believes will tip the scales in its favour.
We're working on getting a brand new print of Get Carter, because there's only one 35mm print in this country and it's not in great shape. So I'm working with Warner Classics, I'm working with Park Circus, and I'm working with a couple of other people to be able to get us a brand new print of Get Carter, because we've got Mike Hodges coming. And that's great. We're going to have a thread for independent films, we're going to have a thread for women's films, science fiction, horror, Indian, Asian, you know, anything that we can find of high quality from around the globe and bring it here to truly make it an international festival. And when the international element comes to the fore, then the industry is going to come here. And when the industry comes here, then they're going to see what a great place Newcastle is, and then they're going to start thinking, well, maybe we should be making some films here. And so all of a sudden you've got this synergy going, and it's building, and it's building, and it's building. That's what we want to do here.